I'll go over it again now. Watch the weld on this now.